Ring, ring, you're it. Come on.
Ready if you are.
Take two steps back.
Force against humans is permitted.
Once we access the money, I'll need to pass it through some clone accounts so they can't trace it. After that, you can do what you like. Give it to the victims, donate it to charity, dump it all in a big bath and roll around in it going tra-la-la-la-la.
First one, please, Bucks. You know, the thought of robbing the Bank of England makes me feel a bit guilty, but also kinda excited.
We reach the server room, Box.
You can access the air-gapped servers through one of those terminals.
Disappointing.
I'm in. Oh shit, and they know it. We're ready for trouble.
I think there's more to this.
Transfer is underway, but I need more time. Roughly at the halfway point. Stay the course. Nearly there. Try to survive a bit longer.
I need
transfer complete.
Boise, let's hurry and come out of here.
Some of those funds to our coffers. Never know when it might come in handy.
Buccaneer, your source for what they don't want you to know. In today's world, we've all had to get used to our every move being tracked by the optic on our temples, by the cameras around us, and with every click we make online.
I'm not bragging, but I think I'm